Let's learn. Let's practice addition. 3.
Six.
Four. equals
6. Good job!